known to many in New Orleans as the Umbrella Man, has passed away.
The street evangelist was a staple on Canal Street, often seen with an umbrella hat on his head and a Bible in hand. He was diagnosed with stomach cancer last November. His family said he seemed to be miraculously recovering last month, but they tell us he passed away this morning just after midnight, and our thoughts and prayers are with his family.